Assalamu alaikum friends, today I will discuss how to delete temporary file in Windows 10 using CMD. Click search, then type CMD. Open CMD, run as administrator. Select yes. Paste the command. The command will be given in the video description box. Click enter. Paste the command. The command will be given in the video description box. Click enter. Thanks for watching.